Children, do you know you can play videos on PowerPoint slide? Let us learn how to insert a video on the slide. I would like to create a new slide. Click on mouse right button. Choose new slide from the appeared menu. New slide added to the presentation with the existing theme. Here I would like to write the title as video. Here you can use placeholder insert media clip icon to insert video. Click on it. Insert movie dialog box appeared. It lets you to choose video file. Here I am choosing this file. And click on OK. To insert it to the slide. This is the dialog prompt. Is for how do you want the movie to start in the slideshow? Here I want to start automatically, so I am clicking automatically button. The black color area is the video clip size. It seems to be exceeds the slide width, so you need to reduce the size of the clip. Move the mouse pointer to the corner of the clip. When you keep the mouse pointer on the circle shape, the mouse pointer will turn into two-headed arrow. It enables you to resize the clip. Press and hold mouse left button and drag the mouse to the required direction. Like this, you can increase or decrease the movie clip size. This time I keep the mouse pointer on top right corner. Mouse pointer turned into two-headed arrow. It enables you to resize the clip. When you move the mouse over the movie clip, the mouse pointer will turn into four-headed arrow cross. It enables you to move the movie clip in the desired location. The selected video file will play in two views. One is slideshow view and another one is in preview. Before going to slideshow view, I would like to play the video as preview. Click on preview command. You are able to see the preview now. Let us see the same in slideshow view. Click on function key F5. Let us see how to set volume for a video. Click on Options tab and then click on Slideshow Volume command. Apart from mute, there are three range of volumes: low, medium and high. Here I am choosing low volume, and here I am choosing the option loop until stop. It means sound clip will play continuously. Now let us go for slideshow view. Press function key F5. Now you can check the sound volume.